to put San Diego out in front 4-2. That was a situation where David Wells was more concerned about Kelby Alvarez at first base. He takes a slide step and an inside fastball, and does Gwynn ever unload? Wow.
He corks it to left center and chased by Puckett. He caught it! That fence is 13 feet high.
And it's plexiglass, and watch Kirby climb the plexiglass to rob Ron Gant of an extra base hit. Wow.
That's as high as he could have gone. The crowd here watches a replay on the video board.
What a brilliant play by Kirby Puckett. Watch him time the jump. And a great play by Puckett.
Knuckleball or no knuckleball, it was what Reggie wanted.
He got great extension out of his arm. Look at him. Stand there and look at him.
He knew it was gone. A monstrous blow. High above. release in that man now. Fulfillment is written in his face.
The A's having come from behind a 1-0 deficit. Ricky goes, a pitch taken, he's going to have it. He does. Ricky Henderson, no contest, steals third base, jerks the bag from its moorings, and holds it aloft, representing number 939. Ricky pounds it with his left fist, hands it to equipment manager Frank Sinchek, who gives him a big hug. There's Ricky's mom.
Again, talking about the game being forgotten.
And Lou Brock, probably the happiest guy on the field right now. He can finally make his speech, pass over the record to Ricky, and go about his business.
Well, he's already out there. They've got a presentation table.